Florida State Coaching Search Update Central, Tuesday morning update. Florida State is in the midst of its first coaching search in 41 years. Read more following the link in the video description. Soccer coach investigated months before arrest with teen, authorities say. Back in August, investigators in Columbia County, Florida, looked into an allegation that Rianne Rodriguez, a 27-year-old coach at Fort White High School, and student Caitlin Fersina were having a relationship, Murray Smith, the sheriff's public information officer, said at a news conference. Read more following the link in the video description. South Florida real estate boom not dampened by sea level rise. For coastal communities from Florida to Texas, this year's hurricane season may be a preview of what's to come. Scientists say with climate change, in the future we're likely to see more severe hurricanes and heavier rain events. In addition, as ice sheets melt, sea levels are rising faster, flooding low-lying coastal areas such as Miami. Read more following the link in the video description. Police: former cult leader living in Georgia charged in Florida. She's been living in Marietta for more than a decade, but is now headed back to Florida on a charge of murder for the death of a child. Read more following the link in the video description.